And don't forget, Mr. McMahon was a former WWE and ECW champion. Mr. McMahon has a star on the Walk of Fame.
Oh! Down goes Vince!
One, two, three!
So Curt Hawkins answers the Intercontinental Title Open Challenge. Let's hope he fares up better than he does with geography, David.
Yeah, absolutely, because we are not in Atlantic City. But how tough is Ziggler? He didn't even know who his opponent was. Oh!
Super kick Ziggler!
So much for a debut.
Rock said he's going to set records.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner in 6 seconds, The Rock!
John, that's a WrestleMania record!
You guys really don't believe that Oksana's going to be any type of competitor. I mean, she's going to get destroyed by Natalya.
Rick roll up here by Oksana, and Oksana's going!
What the?
You and Trish do have one thing in common. You both got a title, and neither of you had a set of huevos.
Well, Shelton Benjamin has apparently accepted a challenge and back to the ring. A T-bone suplex! A T-bone suplex! And it's over again!
Well, this is not fair. Well, a Rock. He's got the roadblock in front of him, the big boss man. And The Rock, wait a minute, inside cradle kick.
No way!
Yes, yes!
You smell what The Rock is cooking?
What? Oh, yeah, can you smell? Can you smell what The Rock just cooked up for the big boss man?
You and I will be facing each other. I mean, when I'm ready.
Oh, oh my God! That cast just cracked the skull of Nydia! Good grief! What a cheap shot!
What a champ!
I think I'm ready. Ring the bell, ref.
Is this a match?
She said she was ready. The bell sounds. Nydia's knocked out with that heavy cast.
What a title defense!
Oh, what a title defense.
Ring the bell! Ring the bell!
Here comes little Spike Dudley.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a short match.